Et on se retrouve déjà pour la dernière étape de l'Irish Stallion Trail 2017 avec toujours le groupe d'éleveurs français. Et derrière moi, un tout jeune étalon, c'est Simoun. Tout à l'heure, on a vu Bitolo à Ballyhinshead et voici un fils de Bitolo. Voici donc Simoun. Nous sommes ici, je vais reprendre mes petites notes dans le comté de Carlow, donc à Burgage Sud. Et c'est Victor Connolly qu'on va voir tout de suite. Hello, Victor, how are you?
How are you? Welcome to Burgage.
Well, thanks for welcoming us. We just saw at Ballyhinshead Bitolo, and this is the son of Bitolo, isn't it?
That's right, absolutely. He's a highly rated horse. Time form gave him 127 and 126 in 2 years, two different years. He won the Hardwick Stakes at Royal Ascot and the Great Voltigeur at York, where he beat Al Kazim, who was a four-time Grade One champion, by 8 lengths level weights. So there were no excuses.
Brilliant. I would just translate it. So, vous voyez là actuellement donc Simoun qui était doté pardon d'un rating de 126 et de 127 deux années consécutives, un gagnant des Hardwick Stakes à Royal Ascot, un gagnant d'une très bonne course devant en battant Al Kazim, un autre super champion. Why do you choose this one?
He was a very good racehorse. Also, he's from the Sadler's Wells Sarline, and his dam is Stakesman by a ledge. So on top you've got Sadler's Wells, and then you've got a ledge on the bottom line. So two very good jumping influences. We'd like to think that will help his chances.
Et donc, on va un peu s'écarter avant qu'il ne nous botte ce beau Simoun. Donc, Victor nous disait que c'est un fils de Bitolo, donc un petit-fils de Sadler's Wells avec une mère surtout par Aledge. Et Aledge, en France, on le retrouve notamment dans le papier d'Astarabad, un très bon cheval d'obstacle. What about his first foal? They are already born?
First foals are coming this year, but nothing at the moment. But there are some mares due soon.
Donc, il a ses premiers foals qui sont à naître là ces prochains jours. And how many mares they covered last year?
About 60 mares. It was something similar to what Shantou covered in his first year here. So it doesn't stop Shantou getting to where he's up to. So hopefully this foal will have the same up. We hope, obviously, but we think he's got a bit of everything. He's a good looking horse. He retired sound of wind and limb. Nice pedigree, Abdullah's pedigrees, and good star line.
And what about his fee?
His fee is 4,000 euros, and obviously we give concessions for fillies. So you know he's at the price most of these unproven stars that go to stud start at. You know.
Donc Victor nous disait que son prix est à 4000 euros, négociable si c'est une femelle pour ce beau Simoun. Il parlait également de Chantou. Chantou, c'est le deuxième étalon d'ici à Burgage Stud.